Hey!
Hey, Mom! I'm trying to write this stupid college essay question, and I really don't even know where to start.
Okay, what's the question? Tell me.
What's the biggest obstacle you've ever had to overcome? Didn't my third grade teacher say I had, like, ADD or something?
Oh, no, honey. She said you couldn't ADD, and she put it that way because she also knew you couldn't S-P-E-L-L.
Wait, slow down. Oh!
Okay, it is not some stupid science quiz.
Hey, if science quizzes are so stupid, why do you put mine up on the refrigerator?
Because we feel sorry for you. Because books are your friends.
So who's Mackenzie?
You don't know her.
Oh, I know Mackenzie. Cute. Popular. I am Mackenzie. I invented Mackenzie. And the way she's making my sister run around, it's kind of funny, but I can't have it. It's bad for the family.
We're out of specials.
What were they?
Popular, which you wouldn't understand.
Were you drinking?
Mom, do we really have to do this? You ask if I was drinking, I say no, and we both know that that's not true. I mean, aren't we past this point in our relationship?
No, young lady, we are not.
Then I wasn't drinking.
Me neither, Mrs. D.
Clingy, but don't worry, Haley. We are here for you tonight to Haley's first drink.
Oh,
okay. Yeah.
Oh, it burns.
Haley!
What? We only do this when I get one right.
I hope this doesn't sound conceited, but everyone wants me.
Check it. I'm a scary black cat.
Breath. Come on, Haley.
I draw in my eyebrows.
Oh.
This is the real me. Did he leave? Is he still here?
Not here yet. Oh, no, he is. Yeah. Signed a headshot I didn't ask for and then went to the bathroom. There's his daughter.
I've never met a boyfriend's daughter before. I mean, I went out with Stacy's dad, but I've known her since, like, kindergarten.
This reverse psychiatry.
No, honey. Actually, nothing is.
Well, I have an appointment to see Gavin Sinclair.
Not today. He's in a mood.
Kay!
He's right. It's the sound of a very healthy... Oh!
What?
There's a second heartbeat.
A baby with two hearts? I didn't know I was pregnant when I ate that brownie.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Time out! Time out! I just saw my reflection! I told you that churro was going to drink out my lipstick!
Time in!
Oh my god! Dylan, the lipstick went up my nose! It's really jammed up there!
Oh, okay! Stay still, Haley. I'll hit you from the other side.
What are you doing?
I'm not saying I miss Dylan, but at least he was romantic. David never sent me a jar of his own tears.
Hey, all y'all. What's going down?
My opinion of you.
Hey, Mom, you cannot have a problem with this. I'm Mother Teresa.
Are you kidding me?
What? I'm her back when she was hot.
Honey.
Yeah, that's weird.
It is, yeah.
Haley, honey, can you help us?
I don't think anyone can.
Okay, I want you to go read what's carved on that tree.
Mom, you're freaking me out.
Just do it. Do it, Haley.
What? Are you kidding me?
Okay, she's not leaving. You gotta lure her away from the staircase. She'll trust you. You kind of dress like an animal trainer.
Alex, what are you doing?
I need to document Haley's first day in the chain gang.
It's not a chain gang. It's community service. And leave her alone. She feels bad enough as it is.
Okay, I'm torn. On one hand, I'm like, ugh, I have to pick up garbage all day. And on the other hand, I'm like, look at me in orange. Aw, that's cute. Send that to me.
Haley had a little run-in with the law in college.
She was arrested for assaulting a police officer.
Accidentally, I fell on him.
While evading arrest for underage drinking.
that was on purpose.
They were very lenient with her. She only has to do community service.
Because I do not have any priors.
Vicky! Thank God you're here. Peel this orange for me.
Mr. Sinclair, it's Haley Dunphy. I was supposed to see you for the assistant job. I have been studying your work, and I have to say, the looks that you did for New York Fashion Week,
I'm really too busy right now.
But I drove all the way down here. We had an appointment.
Yeah, I looked at your blog. It's a little too cutesy for me. I need someone with edge.
I have edge.
You really don't. You are literally the most wide-eyed person I've ever seen. You have the face of a cartoon lamb. Thanks for coming by, though. What is that? I wanted the peel.
Hey, I think it's weird you don't like cutesy considering half your clients at the Grammys look like they just stepped out of a My Little Pony fever dream.
That's good, but not at me. Never at me. Nikki, stop. There are 5 things wrong with Nikki's outfit. What are they?
She's standing right there.
I'm just better than she is.
The tank gives you a uniboob, the watch is too big, the hair and pants, the wedge boots, and come on, that belt, the 90s have been out for 3 years. And that's 5. Now should I do you?
Long time.
Oh, honey, don't worry. Mommy is gonna be out soon. Don't panic. Wait a minute.
Oh, I'm not going to the party. I'm just going downstairs.